Dr. Maxis. This ain't funny, Doc.
Turn around. Slowly.
Do you know who I am?
Maxis!
No, wait. Compose yourself, Edward. Mission accomplished. Temporal disruption achieved. The future is changed.
Hey!
Price for your insolence. I must work quickly. There's so much to do. The vessel for Maxis, the radios, the opening of the gateway. Fine! I'm getting confused. Curse these 115 induced delusions!
I'm caught. What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay.
This is important. This is what you have to do. Even if another part of you dies, each and every time.
How am I meant to work when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the dead and the doomed.
All I have left is my knife! There will be blood!
Double points!
I do not do this for money. I do it for other reasons. Doing this to make myself feel better. Whatever chemist manufactured such a hideous elixir should be put out of its misery! It will suit my particular needs.
Insta-kill!
shall kneel before the doctor. Stop me now! I am out of ammo!
I feel ever so slightly empowered.
Insta-kill!
I am imbued with warrior's blood! Take your soul! I show you true pain! Return to the hole from whence you came!
The opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
So many riddles, so many illogical leaps. Will I ever truly understand this madness? Send. I will prevail! There are